Right there, I got Ryuk and crazy Uncle Lobo. We're at the upper entrance to the off-leash park. Come along. And they're off. They just got let off leash, so they're excited. How you doing?
Good. You?
Good.
Good walk.
Come on, Ryuk. Come on. Good boy. Tripping all over the place. Beautiful morning. It's in the mid-60s or so. A lot of humidity in the air, though, because we got some storms coming. Guess we'll find out soon. It's Sunday, so there should be a lot of people down here today. There were a ton of cars up above where everybody parked, so I'm anticipating a lot of people. This will be a good experience for Ryuk. Down. Ryuk's about 5.5 months old right now. The dog I rescued a couple months back. He had so much fun out with crazy Uncle Lobo last hike. I thought we'd take him out again together. He enjoyed swimming with Lobo. Dogs in the background barking. Ryuk can hear them. This way. Good boys. Good boys. Beautiful through here this morning. You know, it'll be interesting to see how he does with all the distractions of the people and dogs that we're going to run into here shortly. He's done so well that with the other stuff I've done with him that I'm hoping he does the same here. Good boys. I don't know you anymore. Come on, Ryuk. I'll find you a stick, Lobo. Lobo wants me to find him a stick. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Oh, enjoying the morning.
Really?
Yeah, I'm looking for one, Lobo. I don't see one yet. How you doing? Over there. Come on, Ryuk. I'm gonna find you a stick. Okay. The grouchy female. Telling Lobo not to get so close. She bites you, Lobo. Come on, Ryuk. Hoping we can find a stick somewhere up here so Lobo has some fun. I can see Ryuk with another wake. Some sticks up here, Lobo. See, there's one there, but there's a big piece of bark here. And it's short, so he won't be smacking me with it every time. Ready? Bald eagle swept flying up there. Good boy, Lobo. Good. Oh, come on, really? You have to shake on me as you came out. Come here. Thank you. He whacked Reed's head as he spun around. Well, I expected there to be a ton of people at this spot. There's tons of cars up above. Maybe they're all down at the point. Ryuk peeing in the river. Ryuk. Ryuk. Good boy. Give him his own stick. He said, all right, I'm done with it. Come here, Bo. You want me to throw it again? Thank you. Quit rubbing against me. He likes to circle around me real close and rub against me like a cat. It drives me nuts when he's wet because he leaves a ton of water on me. Come here, Bo.
Grab it.
Good boy. Hey. Handsome dogs. Good boy, Bo. Is that your dog? Beautiful, I love the color. I like the name too. Beautiful, cool morning, a little overcast and humid, but nice all the same. Ryuk's getting the zoomies, it looks like. I can see he's got that glint in his eye. You're so goofy, Ryuk. The dog with the muzzle on up here. You're so goofy, Ryuk. Hi. Handsome dog. Enjoying the water, huh? I don't know. He's a dog I rescued a couple months ago.
So cute.
Oh, thank you.
I mean, you are cute.
Come on, Ryuk. Come on. He's a little intimidated. Come on. Good boy. Good boy. He didn't know what to make of the dog with the muzzle. Lobo came in and reassured him a little bit. Again, these are all great experiences for him. He handled that actually very well. Those dogs were being a little dominant with him. So he raised his lip when he was in the water a little bit just to tell him not to mess with him. I'm happy. Hi.
Hi.
Handsome dog. Here, Lobo. What? Good boy. Lobo's pretty lean and solid underneath all that hair. Good boy. Behind you, Lobo. Back there. There you go. Good boy. How you doing? Oh, enjoying the day. Good boy. How you doing? He's just a puppy, he's very friendly. Good, you saw he didn't chase or jump on the running little girl. And you see him hackle up like that and raise his hair when he's coming up to strange dogs and that's his way of making himself look larger, so another dog would be less prone to attack him. It's an involuntary reaction, kind of like when you get goosebumps or the hair raises on the back of your neck. Dogs do it when they're excited or when they're feeling dominant or fearful. In this case, he's excited. He's not doing overly submissive stuff like rolling on the ground and that. It's all new to him and he's doing great, especially for what he is. This moment I gotta clean up after Lobo. Well, we got that taken care of. Come here, Bo. Lobo will do this all day if I let him. He loves to water retrieve. Hey guys. Hi. Oh, good boy. Big friendly guy. Good boy. Oh, thank you. The Great Dane we saw the other day. Good boy. Bye. I don't shake, I mean, I know you're gonna shake. It's a long-coated German Shepherd, and I rescued him a couple of months ago. I'm not sure what he is. Yeah, he does kind of have that look.
He's got beautiful.
He's got the zoomies a little bit.
Yeah. A little timid?
Huh?
A little timid.
He's pretty friendly. If you crouch down, he'll come over to you.
Okay. Beautiful.
Yeah, you too. Take care. Enjoy it. You never know when it's going to get cold. Come here.
Good boy.
Oh, thank you. Eagle. I don't know if you guys see it. Ooh, here he comes. You guys see the eagle? Must be something on the shore over there. With the Great Dane. Big man. Good boy. Very nice dog.
What is the all black one?
I don't know. I rescued him a couple of months ago. I haven't tested him yet.
He looks very wolf-like, you know?
He does.
Must be young.
Yeah, he's just 5.5 months old.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh, thanks, buddy. Appreciate that. He's got the zoomies. Here, Bo. Jay. Well, that's a Greater Swiss Mountain Dog, I think, over there. Good boy, Bo. Hey, how you doing? Lobo. Don't take his thing. Greater Swiss Mountain Dog?
Yeah.
Beautiful. Yeah, beautiful.
It's funny, like, you don't see very many.
No, you don't.
He's about 4 years old.
Oh, that's a different Greater Swiss Mountain Dog than the one we saw a few videos back. That one was a female. This is a big male. I heard him say to the other guy that it's 125 pounds. Could be some cute footage of the dogs playing. Especially Ryuk with that Great Dane, that was funny. That was the same Great Dane that we ran into with Ukla the other day. Beautiful dog.
Thank you.
Where are you? Handsome dog. Love the goat. Vishla?
Vishla Lycan.
Yeah, oh nice.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Lobo and his stick. Ryuk's doing great with all the dogs and crowds. Just took Lobo's stick. You let him do that, Bo? Come on. Come on. Lobo. Ukla. Let him go potty in peace. How you doing? Enjoying the day, it's beautiful. And I thought I'd do some of these beach videos while I still can before winter. I know it gives the dogs a lot of time to interact and play with other dogs, and it makes for kind of a fun change of pace video-wise. How you doing?
All right.
Handsome dog.
Thank you.
I love the brindle.
Yeah, it's very rich.
Hey. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Handsome bull terrier.
Hey, thanks.
Hey, buddy. Come on, Ryuk. Come here, Lobo. Yep. Good boy. Beautiful. I think I've only ever seen one other one down here, and it was a female.
Yeah, we almost never see them.
Yeah.
And
I was an animal warden for Minneapolis for 2 decades, and I'd probably only seen them a couple of times while I was doing that. Yeah.
You had to go to Illinois to get him.
Yeah.
But it's such a nice breed. I think they're well built and so big. But, their temperament is so nice.
Yeah, yeah, it seems like it.
I don't know why they haven't taken off.
Handsome. Hey. You got the zoomies, Ryuk? You're so goofy, Ryuk. Boy. We're back. Lobo had to go to the bathroom. I gotta keep him like that. If they're too long, he bangs into my shins with them the whole walk. So I try to find something short
like
that.
Does he like to take souvenirs home?
Huh?
Does he like to take souvenirs?
Yes.
I'll never forget this summer we saw some dog casually walking with this human, and the sticky was carrying like this long. Everybody you walk past is just laughing because he's just like going all the way from here, all the way up to the gate. Carrying this enormous stick. Where did I go? Oh, there he is.
So, oh my god.
Aw,
No, Bill. Ryuk, come on. Come on. Good boy. Let's go up here. Come on. Boys, now this way. Come on. Well, that was cool. We got to meet and play with a couple of the Great Danes. My battery died, so I'm not sure how much of that I caught. Lobo! Good boy. Good boy, Ryuk. Come on. Come on. Bo, come on. Ryu, come on.
Good boy.
Lobo. Boys.
Let me get that spit off your nose again. How do you keep getting that on there? Is that from Lobo? I feel like I'm wiping my kids' faces. You got some more on there. Look at all that yak. Yak. Let me get that, good boy. It's like, stop it, Dad. I want the snot in my face.
Beautiful morning. I enjoyed the walk. If you made it this far, I hope you enjoyed coming along with us. Looks like we got a couple of Burmese mountain dogs up here. Wait for his backup. Handsome crew you got.
You're cute.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah,
he does kind of. I rescued him a couple of months ago. I'm not sure what he is. Oh, what a handsome crew.
Come on.
How are you? Good boy. Come on. Oh. Hey,
you, little guy. How you doing? Lobo stick from the other day. Come here, Lobo. Good boy. Like, subscribe, and share. Hit that notification bell down below. See ya. Where are you?
Thanks for watching. Check out our merch store down below.